Man of action, provincial lawyer that you are. Monsieur, I rest my case.
Very well. Monsieur, we must now make our decision. May each of us respect this decision and set aside our personal interests for the sake of peace and the common good. Who among you approves the appointment of the Marquis de La Fayette?